saben, platican a Harry Dodo. Aquí,
Julio César Rodríguez.
Patty Klein. Now comes a lady with a light skin. Foundation of the Hill Wellen. Doctora Cordero.
The hottest grandmother, Pamela Giles. Before starting this poor program, I want to make the cheers for you.
Okay, let me start.
Do you want me to give you a hand?
No, thank
you.
Very good.
You're so crazy today.
Always. But I'm feeling a little dizzy. Nice, you want some? Okay, more for me.
Now, please sit down. We will start talking about what is that? Our new section.
A new section? Look how fun.
Sorry,
you were not talking about that. Sorry.
No. We will start seeing a video. Let's play it, please.
Okay. I was telling, could you please?
At midnight?
There are more consumers at that time.
We know that the next morning you were with a black eye. Why?
But I have another question. Why you, Pamela Giles, are so young today?
I live in Quintana for a couple of days. We were notified that you also went to England to search an internet law. Let's start the video of this. We are here in England searching the law of Pamela Giles. Hello? Hello? He's not here.
Hi, who are you?
I'm searching my law, Brian.
Ah, Brian!
Can we go back to Chile? I will buy the tickets. You are
calling. I'm crying.
I can't with this.
Oh, the program already started? I was working while you are resting and I did a short list for our new intern. I recruited to the most lovely person, Pamela Diaz! Okay, please sit down.
I have a very important question for this woman. So what do you normally do?
Sorry, can you repeat the question?
What did you do in your life out of the shows?
What? Can you repeat
Again, please?
She's asking you if you do something.
You need to keep your head. Went to university last year.
What?
So you did the PSU. How many points did you get?
I got something like 150 points.
But that is the minimum.
Exactly. You are the worst of the worst of the world. That doesn't matter because the next is the advertisement. Hi.
I have the latest and biggest gossip.
What happened?
You didn't know anything. What happened is that.
Hi.
Have any minutes left tonight's disco?
No!
This gym is for all the women. All the women, all the women, all the women.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
We're back from public spots. And to continue with the latest conversation, Dr. Cordero, I want to ask you, how many points did you get in the PPA? Because you did the PPA, not the PSU.
Of course, I can remember I have a little bit of Alzheimer's, actually.
We have here that you didn't go to the university and you dedicate to be a model in the beaches for a while.
No, actually I went to university, but it was so much stressful, so I left. And because of that, I became a model. Here are some photos of the time.
You look like the same, literally.
Yeah, you're still horrible.
Do you mean like you?
I'm horrible because some illness I have. Even I have temperature right now.
That is... 8.
Take it, 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 take it